We're just testing to see, because I'm streaming to YouTube, and to Twitch. We're seeing how it works. Seems a little loud, but it's because I need to change this to go to the game section of my headphones. Then I'll quit, then I'll start again. Make sure everything's saved. Alrighty, let's get into it. Let me just type in my chat real quick. Make sure they're both working. Alright, let's get into it. Chapter 1, Home Sweet Home. First puzzle. I can relate. Thank you. same. Too easy. Come on. There's different stars. I was like, I'm missing something. Thank you. Simple puzzle game. I don't understand this one real quick. Hold up. So it's got this, this. Missing something really simple. Okay, it still follows the order then. Now it should be here. This one's not making much sense to me. Like, I'm looking at the answer and it still doesn't make sense to me. This one doesn't make much sense to me. Okay, what am I doing here? I hated every second of that. That's a good puzzle, though. That's cool. I don't like that it has to be like where they want it. There you go. Puzzle solved. So how are we gonna fix this? Color coordinated? Okay, so I understand now. So it's, we're gonna do dark blue. More blue. More of that. More of that. But then this doesn't make sense. Let's just roll with it. I'm surprised they didn't give it to me the first time. Alright, not too bad. Scratched up record. Thank you. I don't know what that one was. Not too bad. This one's stuck. That's why. I wanted to like reset it, but I don't know how to do that exactly. Thank you. That's how you get 2 stars on that one. Interesting. So there is a way to get to all the stars. I have not been doing that. Any ideas? Is it really that I was just reversed? Come on now. Come on now. This one I'm not looking correctly. What's that? It's the little bird. Alright, I think I've had enough of this game. It was nice. Any other recommendations? Full scroll. Did I press surprise me? Scorn. I actually did want to play Payday 3, but I don't got friends like that, you know? Rune Factory, that's not the bad idea. Rainbow Six. I do have Dead Cells, which I haven't really played before. I've played like one time on the Switch, and that was it. But I've never played. Those are interesting. Give me one second. Just need to put my phone to charge. Okay. Does anybody know that new game on Steam that's like, it's not like Stardew Valley. Well, it is too, but Animal Crossing. I literally looked up Animal Crossing to see if it would come up. You can just Google it, right? Hello, hello, guys. Welcome in. Right now, we're actually looking up games. We stopped playing the organizing game. It was fun, but not really for me. Is it called Sunrise Village? Is that what it is? I'm totally typing. That's intense. Conquer doesn't work, by the way, guys. Just letting you guys know. Do you have STG football, I guess? Let's play. Hold on, I need to sneeze. I think we are going to play some Dead Cells. But let me connect my controller to my PC. You know, because that's always so easy. First try. Hello everyone, welcome in. How's it going? Now let's start it up again. All right. Controller's working. Options, cool. Keyboard, mouse, gameplay. I have not. Okay, so I played this game once before on my Switch, but I stopped playing it on my Switch because I actually had mods on my Switch and it made it so I couldn't die, and I couldn't figure out how to turn them off because I had already removed the cheat files from it. So it's just bad. Okay. Controller's a little laggy. It's alright. We'll figure it out. Aren't you the headless fellow that has been getting around? Ooh, thumbs up. What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Oh, yes, that's right. No tongue. Anyways, it must be strange to be back from the dead. Tell me about it. You surely noticed. Give me one second. I'm trying to figure out something really quick. Okay. I mean, surely you've noticed. You can no longer die. I don't really understand it. But you're you are not the first to find yourself in this situation. And if that's what you want to know. I don't know why I'm having such trouble reading, but it's okay. Thank you. You should be on your way now. Can I kill you? Boom! No. Defensive. Offensive. You already know. Is it like a waypoint? Oh shoot, I was not expecting that. Hey! Can I break that? No. Oh, you have a dodge button. Oh, it's dead. Okay, so you can't just spam roll, which what I was trying to do there, which is a big mistake. Okay. Here's this too, so I can teleport back and forth. Wait, can I take both of them? Bro, did I say like... Oh, no, I can't. Okay. It's a shop. I need a lot of coins. Oh, I thought those bats were gonna kill me. Nothing. Can I not go through stuff like that? We're still learning. Don't judge me. Well, you can judge me, just not that much, please. Oh, wait. I didn't even try to dodge into it. Holy shoot. Hey, outplayed, sucker. Oh. This game's intense when you're on 1 HP. What the heck? Oh no. Pause it real quick because just trying to figure something out. Okay, I still don't know what I'm doing. How was I ever gonna get there in 30 seconds? Not on my run, at least. Okay, so this heals me. That's interesting. Try to roll up there. Can I go back in there? Yeah, I can't. Locks. Okay, well, come on, guy. What is this room? I have no idea. Oops. Idiot. I was trying to press my shield up, but I couldn't shield in time. I'm a noob. Platforming is not my strong suit, apparently. Even though I'm alright at platforming.
Hello.
I'm back already. You don't gotta do me like that. Come on now. Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. Not too bad. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I like the setup and the controls. Feels good. Funny, looks like me.
Oh.
Thank you. Is this supposed to charge like something? Permanent room causes climbing vines to grow. Okay. Like this one. Oh my gosh, no. I need a potion. In a wall. I said she, like if it's a girl, but I don't even know, it's a bug. Wait, what's this? Oh. Sorry, still new, still learning. Psych. rampart. How am I doing for my first time playing this game? Because honestly, there's a lot of stuff to learn. Oh shit, I'm gonna jump into the spikes. This motherfucker just took half my health. Holy, I need a little dodge. Oh. So I have nothing. Gotcha. What's this? Uh-huh. off-putting, huh? No, I don't lock this one yet. I want to get to that door in time. It's from that game, but Hollow Knight. Did I make it in time? It was kind of slow there at the end. Wait, bro, it's way better just to speedrun it. Rush it. Like, you don't really have to kill all the enemies then, as long as you're picking up power-ups and stuff along the way then. Wow. Wait, why does this feel so sluggish? Give me one second, guys. I'll be right back. That was my first boss fight in this game. That was pretty easy, I feel like. What is all this stuff? Cool. I don't know what that difference is. Oh, it's a DLC. Whoa, RTX. Oh, I'm playing. Oh shoot, I didn't kill that guy. Thanks for watching for right now. I am gonna take a little break and I will be on, I don't know, sometime tonight probably. If you're watching on YouTube, thank you. Please subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, just follow. They're both free. Talk to you guys later.